were really excited to team up with Whole Foods. And they said, how about teaming up with a winery? And do you know of one? And we said, yeah, we know of one about 200 steps away, and it was Marjoram, and we're so happy to team up with Doug Marjoram and the team over there. They're taking their Sauv Blanc, and we're taking our Saison farmhouse style beer, putting them together to make Beer de Ménage, and we're really excited about the blend.
To brew this beer, we imported high quality European malts and hops and produced a very earthy, spicy, tropical farmhouse style beer. Today we had the Whole Foods community and Marjoram's community come out with us and blend the beer. We did a variety of blending trials to decide what percentages of wine and beer we wanted to blend.
We've never done a hybrid before, and we really wanted to have a fusion of wine and beer, especially with the partners that we value so much. This is the next frontier of craft beer.
It's a perfect outdoor, summertime table beer. We talk about table wines because table wines are wines you have at the table, you have them with food. This is a table beer. It's a beer that you could sit down and drink with a variety of different foods and really pair well with it. Whole Foods being imaginative enough and progressive enough to understand that we could do this beer-wine combo is really great.
Super excited to share this with our customers. We got a lot of great team members involved, obviously custom blending and making some really great things. So super jazzed to get this on the shelf.